The 30-year-old British actress has devoted a significant part of her life to cinema and building a career in this industry. She did not become content with the fees and popularity that her participation in the film adaptation of Harry Potter brought her, and appeared in such films as It's Good to Be Quiet, Beauty and the Beast, Little Women. Emma Watson has also done community work and has spoken at conferences on women's rights on several occasions. However, now the actress has decided to focus on her personal life. Insiders report that the girl took a break from work to improve relations with her boyfriend Leo Alexander Robinson, with whom she plans to start a family soon. Emma has gone underground, she wants to live a fulfilling life with Leo. They decided to go to the bottom. She probably wants a family. Emma Watson does not publicly talk about her relationship, however, it is known that she is dating businessman Leo Alexander Robinson from California, where the couple now lives. Fans of the actress suggest that she is already engaged, as a couple of months ago, the paparazzi photographed her with an engagement ring on her finger. Recall that earlier Watson tried to build a romantic relationship, which was interrupted due to the busy schedule of the actress. 6 years ago, there were even rumors about a relationship with British Prince Harry, but then the star denied this information.